morning, everybody. Welcome back to Diablo 3, which we will be getting into in just a minute here. As soon as I click the button. There we go. Season 20 has begun. It is time to grind out levels and items and find out what we get. Hopefully we get some good stuff. The special set is once again for the Barbarian. Not happy about that. I was hoping the Necromancer would get a huge buff this season. But, I guess. Oops. There we go. There's my character. We're going to do some bounties. Necromancer got a buff. We are going to go to Act 1 because that's what we're looking for. That, what we're looking for is an act.
That foe will die.
This is rapid fire.
Game is really loud. Okay.
My master would take pride in this.
Righteous Dave, thanks for the host, bro. Good to see you. How you doing?
You're allergic to bad games?
A fetid pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Sixteen. forget what level you were last night.
Oh, wait. Oh, I can't invite you here. I wonder why I'm having such an easy time.
Now it's going to be harder.
Not likely.
Minion of Hell, grow strong.
That is not possible.
Oops.
What'd you do?
Forgot to turn on my fan. Hey! Hey, Brian. Hey, Brian. Can you hear me better now?
Brian, hi.
That's good, that's good. I'm glad you can hear me better. Microphone was a little bit away from my mouth. Go ahead and kill stuff. We don't have to be as close together in this game.
I have been killing stuff. I wonder what Brian's up to today.
Watching my screen.
Besides that. Forgot they can probably hear me too.
They can.
Yay!
Witty says hi everybody in case you didn't hear. We're gonna have to up the difficulty.
Gonna do that, and I'm not gonna have to upgrade my weapon.
Yeah, me too. But we'll get better drops.
True. You should be able to while we're still on game.
I can raise it one level. You're finishing your knife right up for college.
It's hard to tell what killed this creature.
There he is.
Thank you.
He just won't leave me alone.
Don't worry, he's dead. Two more, and then we can get the difficulty raised up to the maximum level.
I'm gonna upgrade weapons here real quick. On my way back to you. I hate when they disappear.
No, I totally forgot.
Thank you.
go do this last one and get our difficulty jacked up through the roof.
Remember the Hellfire rings?
Which ones are those?
Yep, once you have to get the certain keys to actually open up certain portals.
Oh, the yeah. Keep your distance,
brother. Those are also good for leveling up as well. It gives like a 50% bonus experience.
What level do you have to be to use that set you were looking for?
Like 23. You know, Act 1 bounties as well gives you one of the most useful rings that you can get too. I haven't seen any gems drop yet.
I've seen a bunch of gems drop. What are you talking about?
Your loot's different than on your skin than it is on mine.
Weakness consumes you.
Oh crap.
What?
I'll be right back. I just forgot to remind my wife of something, so.
Oh. Come on, get me out of combat.
It's actually an achievement if you kill him without him getting any attacks off.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Must already have it.
Thank you for coming.
What did we get? Where did I get this time? Yay, I got shoulders for the first time.
Chance of being hit to deal 1,000 of your thorns damage to nearby enemies. 1,000%. That's not terrible.
That's a good for a melee build. My pet.
Alright. Leave the game. So we can crank up the difficulty. I didn't max it out. But it's up there. It's Torment 1.
Yeesh. Wouldn't even let me move. I was like, screw that, I'm going the other direction. I'm like, wait a second. Leave me alone.
Yeah. This is much harder.
It is. Die.
Please die. Oh my god, I got a legendary item.
Is it a crown?
No, but it's a pretty good stat. Go on ahead for a minute. I'm gonna kill. Or eat.
Well, you could have used that.
Sorry, there's something on the microphone. I'm trying to clean it off. There we go.
That's called evasive fire. An enemy gets too close, and it makes my character do a backflip. Huh. Yeah, we need the cursed chest.
Where is it?
Right here. Red meat, we create sustenance.
Pretty good.
knowledge.
That was insane.
Could be worse.
Yeah, it could have.
We could be dead. You wouldn't meet in my vault thing, why?
You died too?
Mm-hmm. It feels different already.
Oh, it feels way easier.
Harder too. Those big guys take the longest to get down.
Oh yeah.
I The hurling tornado of bones.
Yep. See if it's better.
I should have picked a witch doctor instead.
Why is that?
Minions and AoE damage.
Oh.
I can throw jars of spiders.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Perhaps no. Certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Stop sitting on it.
I'm not sitting on it.
Oof, one shot me.
I'm trying to revive you, but there's so many enemies.
That's a new thing for this season.
What?
The Canary's cubes, weapon, armor, and jewelry slots now have access to each other's powers.
What?
Yeah. And you can use that jewelry item, slot power on it on your armor or weapon. And vice versa. Oh. It's a giant ice monster. Huh? I got it. Takes forever, but the experience is worth it.
Oh yeah.
But the butcher's gonna be a pain in the butt. Him a time. This creature will die.
Remember that thing about doorways?
Yep.
Go find.
Oh, here again. I've been trying to slow him down too.
Yeah, all my stuff is set up for slow.
Yeah. I think my heart's going to beat. Attacked from both fronts.
I got the doorway. Doorways and a horde of minions to keep enemies at bay.
They're being tethered by chains. Hopefully, if Travis is actually up and running before I have to go to my game, we'll probably play 3 rounds of Fortnite. I'm not sure what time zone he's in. Here's a thought. I can stream Fortnite and Fridays.
Yeah, I could.
Fortnite Friday.
Well, Friday's kind of freebie Friday. Fortnite is free to play.
In a way. There is microtransactions involved.
Yeah, but you can play it without them.
Yeah. Oh, those are going to be useful.
Okay.
1 second. I got to move in a nice out for my sentry turrets.
I'm afraid not.
Now I have cut minions, kinda.
I'm afraid not. I must have a corpse.
That's better. Corpse Lance is pretty broken early on.
So are sentry turrets.
I require a corpse now.
Oh, He goes right after me. He put me right into the fire. I can't revive either.
Let me revive my friend.
Fire bad.
Fucking shit.
No. Pretty soon the whole floor is going to be on fire. There we go. Right of the fire again. Get him, get him, get him. Fire bed.
I'm resing now, dude. Fuck.
What can you make? Nothing.
I just trained my guy up and made a better weapon.
got some.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig.
Who am I looking for? You.
Let's see what happens, shall we?
That is too expensive.
Tyriel, it's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Nephilim journey. I've heard so much about your adventures with Leah and Kane.
I'm looking for a power level now. There.
They were trying times.
The season hasn't been out long enough.
Yeah, it has.
Yes, I think an artifact. Thank you.
That scared the crap out of me.
Dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Waiting for it. Hopefully it happens.
Would you be happy if I told you my clan is helping us?
Mm-hmm. Your clan's willing to help?
Yeah.
You message your clan?
Yep.
Well, yeah, dude, let's get it going.
Hold on a second.
How do I leave my clan?
Can you give me the lead? Lead?
Yeah, leave the game. There you go. Just get me to 70, I can do the rest. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Cause like it's not like I'm bad at the game. Like I know my build and everything. It's just getting there is a pain in the butt.
Yeah.
Like, I don't mind farming for my stuff on my own, too, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can do that in my spare time. I still think Warframe nerfed Deastilla because of me. Because in all the time I used it, I barely saw anybody else using it, and I always bragged about it in my videos and streams. You know? It's like, oh, the Estella's so great, and then they went and they added the radial damage stunning you, and it's like, oh. It's a good way to nerf it, though. It is a very good way to nerf it. I'm not arguing that fact. It's a very good way. They didn't take any damage from it. They just made it able to stun you, which is fantastic.
I'm trying to find a guy's name. For some reason, it's showing that he's offline. He's talking to me.
He might not be on the game. He may have been... I don't know. Maybe he was talking to you through the launcher or something. I don't understand how shit works. Do you have a non-seasonal hero?
Yeah.
What level are you?
Max.
Paragon?
Paragon's over 1,000.
Damn. I've got some grinding to do.
I'm gonna leave real quick and someone's going to send you an invite.
Okay. Is it a whirlwind build?
Yep.
Waiting for the invite. There it is. I accepted the invite.
Let's try again. There you are.
There we go. Damn, that's a sick looking barbarian.
Is This should be pretty quick. Even faster if you have the cane set on.
I don't have that set.
Hasn't dropped for you yet?
No.
Sheesh. That's one thing we need to do is farm for the cube.
Where are we going?
Cow level.
I understand so much more now.
There's one level, two levels.
I have long
three.
Waited for this.
All right.
One little, two level, three little levels.
Oh my god.
My master.
I lost.
Yeah, it's gotten faster.
Rathma has blessed me. I have long waited for this knowledge. I understand so much more now. Rathma has blessed me.
Well, we are already part of the way there, so.
I have trained well. My power has grown.
I'm exactly the same level you are now.
Yep.
I understand so much more now.
Where I was.
My insight grows.
Yeah, because you need a little bit less experience than I do to level up when you're under me.
That and I have a 60% increase in experience bonus.
My master would take pride in this. I have long waited for this knowledge. I understand so much more now.
It's kind of weird. The level above my character says 50, and it's still showing level 40
right?
On the screen.
Mine's showing 33.
My power has grown. My master would take pride in this. My power has grown. I have trained well.
I wonder how he opened the cow level. I'm curious about that.
He had an item.
Would take pride in this.
I know there used to be his staff. Glowing yellow like we're Super Saiyan.
My insight grows.
I'm still waiting for the new series to come out. Or the new season of the new series. I think they're just waiting until the anime, until the manga is done.
Probably. I gotta look at my other character and remember my build.
At least I can show you my barbarian on non-seasonal.
My master would take pride in this.
This isn't level 37 on the screen.
My master would take pride in this.
Yeah, I gotta look at my other character. Hold on, no I don't. Where's my little book?
You got a book?
I have trained well.
Yeah, I've got a little notebook that I wrote down all this stuff in.
time has arrived.
Teleport the player. I wasn't expecting that. It was kind of funny though.
I have long waited for this knowledge. To town.
Yeah, I have a little book floating around somewhere that I have all this stuff written down in.
Dang. Max that out.
Clue where it went.
I understand my little so white book. More now.
At least not a little black book.
Definitely gonna have to dig that out.
What, the black book?
No, the little white book.
My power has grown.
Yeah, Paragon.
I understand so much more now. My master would take pride in this. I have trained well.
I'll do it after the stream. Well.
Don't cross the stream. I think he meant teleport.
What'd he say?
QP.
My insight grows. I understand so much more now.
I have a legendary on the map.
So much more now.
The Rift Guardians.
Never mind.
My power has grown.
back.
Doesn't our friend ever tire? I've hardly seen her rest since we met.
Now you know why angels and demons fear the Nephilim, Laura.
Back to baby aggro.
An ally has left. I am overburdened.
I look at when we actually have friendly class people.
Yeah. I really want to dig out this book, man. My little white book. Well, I know the area. It's in. That's not too much of the problem. I'm gonna find that book really quick.
Okay.
Before we continue, so I can get my build. I'm gonna try to find that book really quick. Gonna take some searching. Unfortunately, so it's gonna have to wait because I don't really feel like searching for it at this exact moment. Which sucks, but that's why the internet exists.
Yep.
Hey, button.
Button, who got the button? Again, I'm still trying to catch up.
What's the armor set?
For what?
Okay, here we go. That's not right.
Hmm?
Don't know what you're talking about, 1100. She's running amazing, Button. She's running amazing. Are you with me?
Difficulty hasn't been reduced either.
Oh shit.
Still at 6.
My wounds are deep. Oh my gosh.
Still hard?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
That is not possible. You and your corpse lamps.
Corpse lamps is broken, dude.
I require a corpse for that.
Into my tomb. Alright, well, we're almost done here anyway. Hey, Travis.
There's the guy we're looking for.
We're not gonna activate him till my frozen lands is ready, and then I'm just gonna corpse lance him to death. Back to town. I gotta check all my new crap.
Let's see what happens, shall we?
What? I cannot afford that.
Had that thing.
No luck this time.
So what you wanted? Kidnap Travis and play Fortnite?
What do you think, Travis? You up for a couple games of Fortnite?
Boo.
All right, let's do a rift. One rift, and then we'll end the stream.
Many Nephilim have stood where you are now, but few succeeded in overcoming the trials.
So Charles has something to do?
Yeah, apparently.
Neither one I wanted to play with.
Friend of ours never gave us his epic name.
Would anyone else want to play?
Maybe Sam? I don't know what she's up to. Charlotte might?
Thank you.
I'm gonna exit Diablo 3 right now. And I'm gonna hit everybody up.
What do you mean hit everybody?
Brian might be available finally.
I'm doing the same thing I did yesterday because that's the only way. I can only talk to you guys through Discord for some reason. It's annoying though, but I have to.
Okay, Travis. Do what you need to do, bro.
Ow.
Tata is far from the best Fortnite player.
Better than me, though.
That Tata dude sucks. Sometimes I go absolutely apeshit and murder everybody. Though, and that's usually at the beginning of the match. I always say what?
I say what? Oh, there's an old movie. RoboCop.
I actually liked the new RoboCop. It wasn't bad. Where the...
I was referring to the original.
Yeah, but the new one wasn't bad.
I don't remember the new one.
I need to take the choppers back out, man.
The what?
The choppers.
Get in the chopper.
Oh yeah, it was already up. It had been up. I just had to set a couple things up. I also wanted to test how Fortnite played when I streamed, because before I couldn't. I had to change the screen to actually capture Fortnite, because Fortnite doesn't run in full screen for me, because I don't let it. I could try now. Oh yeah, no, it won't let me change the resolution from 1366 to 768 to 1080 like I want to. So windowed full screen it is. You loading in?
Logging in. Sometimes it just takes a while.
Sometimes I go apeshit and manage to kill everybody. Alright, there is the invite sent. How come I don't see you? There you are.
Just loading.
Say something?
Hey, I changed.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, your mic still ain't working. Alright, let's
I'm playing over Discord on my computer, not on the Xbox.
Let's try and fix this.
What?
Open your settings.
Hold on. Let me get in front of my computer first. I mean, Xbox first. I don't know why I said computer.
Not your Xbox settings, your Fortnite settings. Go over to the audio when you're there.
Hold on. Why is my controller not working?
Sorry. I keep moving it away from my mouth.
Alright, hold on. I gotta switch controllers. Son of a monkey's uncle. And I landed on the drink controller. Okay, the game is acting like I don't have a controller plugged in at all.
That's weird.
There, hold on a second here. Switch headphones real quick. We still go to the settings, right?
Yeah. Go over to your audio.
Okay.
Go down to voice chat.
And that's on. Open mic on party.
What's your voice chat input device?
I've never been able to find that.
You don't have that option? You don't have that
option? Hold on a second.
Oh, wait, it worked. It's working.
It wasn't working last night.
Now it is. Sweet. All
Are you talking? Because I lost you again.
No, I wasn't talking.
Oh, alright. Sweet. Now we don't have to use Discord. Now we got your mic working.
Yeah, finally.
Sometimes the best way to do it is just to tot it. You just go into the settings and things work, and then you're like, hey, look at that.
No one else wants to join?
Guess not.
Oh, boo-hoo.
It's fine. I'm not feeling the greatest. So after this game, I'm going to take a break and try and get my stomach under control.
And that's still bothering you from last night?
Hey, hey.
That was a question.
Let's go. Slippery Swamp.
Faster! Faster!
Little bit of lag, nothing bad. I'm riding a fishy.
I'm Mary Poppins over there.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all!
I'm Mary Poppin' it. We're gonna have some company soon. I'm on the roof.
On the ground. You know the drill, buddy.
What?
It has to be fucking swamp!
I'm trying to get to you. You keep on running around.
Yeah, I'm kind of trying to figure out where I'm going.
I must murder a stuffed animal. I just destroyed barrels and they gave me a shield.
Yeah.
It'd be a bit for me. 35. That's good enough. Where'd your behind go? Still works.
Hi. Bye. Take that blue pistol. Ooh, nice shotgun there.
I get a purple assault rifle.
Oh, it was an AR?
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
Yeah, somebody was here.
Well, yeah, normally people are. This is a very hot spot. Trying to get more AR ammo, I'm kinda low. Ooh, hello, blue SMG.
An upgrade station.
Yep. That's where they got that purple AR from. Ooh, green tech. I will take that. Regular blue AR. I will take that. Yeah, no, there's just a little bit of lag. It was nothing important, really. It was just a little bit of lag. Yep. Nobody else? We killed them all?
Yeah, seems like it.
Crate drop not far from us. Coming down.
Storm's coming in.
Oh no, it's No, it just moved, that's all. It's not coming in for a minute and 50 seconds. That's a not a crate, that's a XP coin. Oh, the stream is lagging a bit? Ooh, shots.
Coming to our right.
Let's go wreck some people's face. Nice try, pal. Another purple pistol.
Right now we're guaranteed 10th right now. If
remember,
it is.
There's a couple singles out there. But I'll take a 10th place.
Word how why they call it Slippy Swamp. Either a sniper or a rocket launcher.
No, that was the storm. There's a crate coming down on our head.
Can't see it.
It's right over here. There's blue smoke. Did you just shoot?
On accident. I was trying to look up at it.
Well, might as well go for it. I mean. Pistol's good.
I already got one.
Me too.
Kaboom.
Yeah, that gives you 100 slurp juice points, which is either health or shield, whatever you need.
Yeah.
Medkit in this building. Not a lot of people come to Hydro 16, which is a little weird. Hydro 16 has some pretty good stuff. But we're gonna probably skip it here.
The tester.
Got an upgrade station in this building.
Nice.
Right here.
Huh?
Walk up.
Oh.
Activate.
Nine left.
Yeah, that's good. That's probably top five. I'll be satisfied with that top five. Alright. I see you. Fuck you, I don't even need to find out where your partner is.
Now we'll take that though.
You want some rockets?
Yeah, I got a rocket launcher for one shot left.
There you go. He wasn't alone, but he was.
Lost to our left.
Shots? Really?
They're in the distance, but I still heard it.
There ain't nothing out there. But the storm. Got footsteps.
Got him.
We're doing good. I was having trouble aiming there. It was like my mouse wasn't reacting quite right. Take this, pop it. You don't mind?
No, I don't mind. I feel like 75.
Oh, that's a sniper. And he's right here too.
Right where?
For your sniper, bro. Oh my god, I have 209 sniper rounds.
Jeez Louise, I wonder where figure out where to go. Oh. Run.
Ban that bot. One left.
It's behind us.
And we win. That's fucking a game. GG. Damn, dude.
Does that make three in a row?
That is three wins in a row for us as a duo. And a great freaking way to end the stream, man. We decimated. Neither one of us got knocked out either. We just owned completely.
I barely even lost any shields either.
I know, right? That was awesome. That was a great way to end the stream. G to the G. Let me put my kitty GG emote in the chat, cause boom, Tata Kitty won GG. G to the G. Great game. Great game. Defeated. You played like a freaking champ again. But that's going to do it for me for the day, you guys. I'll be back on Fortnite later with my friends. Hopefully, Travis.
I can't say that guy actually got pistol whipped.
You got a pistol whip. You pistol whipped that dude for the win. Fortnite ran great. That was a lot of fun. Thanks to Defeated for being with me all stream and for getting us, for literally securing us that win. That was great. But as I said, that's going to do it for me. Thank you all for being here. Hope you all enjoyed.
So long.
I will see you all next time, I hope. That's it for me. Peace out.
And scene.